How to use Dropbox to comment on a file. Dropbox is a great way to collaborate on team projects, whether your team consists of 2 people or 20. It is free up to 2 gig, and you can also earn additional storage, but I pay $10 a month for the 1 terabyte option. Here are 4 common ways that you can access the commenting pane on a Dropbox file. First, you can just find the file you want in your Dropbox folder in your File Explorer. You can see I'm here in my Dropbox, and then I've got some subfolders set up here. Then you right-click on the file that you want to comment on or view comments on, and just go to View Comments. That's going to open up the file on Dropbox in a tab in your internet. Eventually. Okay, here we are. So it opened up and it has the comments pane visible over here on the right, ready for me to make comments. It may be hidden. That's not it. Options. So you may open it up and it's like, well, where is the commenting pane? It's this little white bar. It's kind of hard to see because it's in between 2 scroll bars, but it has this very faint speech bubble on it. But you open that up and your comment pane opens up. Option 2 is if someone sends you a link via email, you just click on that link and the same thing happens like what happened in the File Explorer scenario. It opens the file up in your internet on Dropbox.com. And here is your commenting pane. You can also just go directly to Dropbox. You can do that by going to your Dropbox icon in your Task Manager panel and click opendropbox.com. And that's going to take you to your top level Dropbox. And then you can go into the folder you need to get to and find the file, open it up, and there's your comment pane. Also, when someone leaves you a comment or leaves a comment on the file, your Dropbox icon will notify you with a gold bell. Mine doesn't have a gold bell on it right now because I've already cleared the comments or viewed the comments that were left for me, but when I give it a single click, you can see it gives me like this client commented on this file here. And I can click there and it will open up her file for me in Dropbox. Now this will only alert you if you have Dropbox up and running. The Dropbox icon here, right now it's green with a check mark, but you can have Dropbox up, but it be on pause syncing. So if it has a pause sign on there, you want to make sure that that's green or that the pause is turned off so you're getting updates from your team. And you just single click, go up here to your gear, and it would say restart or unpause. I can't really, well, I click pause, let's see. So that's what it looks like when it's paused. So I click again. Okay, resume syncing. Okay, pretty easy. If you don't see a Dropbox icon at all, that means your Dropbox is not even open. The app itself is not even open. So you just need to find Dropbox in your program files and turn it on or click on it to open it like a program. And it will come up. It will start syncing and you'll see it active in your task manager pane. All right, so what to do now? What I see a lot, unfortunately, with people that aren't familiar with this process is they put all of their comments in one box. That is not what you want to do. You want to put each comment in its own comment thread. So I may say, okay, you know, check for double spaces. Okay, oh, my caps is on. And hit post. Okay, so well, no one has shared this file with me, it's just me, so it says your comment won't notify anyone, but if I had this shared with someone, then it would notify the people on the team. It also, and then it would put it here in this pane. Let's add somebody. That way it'll, let's add my husband. Okay, there. See, and it also lets you tag people. So now my husband's going to be like, what in the world? Hopefully he'll figure out that it was just me testing some stuff like I'm always doing. So he will get a notification on his Dropbox that says, you have a comment on this file. And he can go in or I can go in and we can hit reply. And we can just start a whole thread just on that one comment. And then when I'm done, I've corrected the file. I can hit that check mark and it's resolved and it goes away. Now you can come in here and turn on show resolved comments. Okay. Hide resolved comments. And depending on that person's settings, their Dropbox settings, they will either get a gold bell on their Dropbox. They will get an email saying this person has commented on this Dropbox file, or they will get both. If you have made this a public access file, you may want to go the other direction and disable comments for the whole file, which you can do under options, disable comments.